This is what I find awkward vlogging.
Oh, just talking to the camera?
Yeah, because if other people see it.
Pop on one, do they?
Well, I don't know. It's difficult times. Right. So you're going to hold your phone like that?
Yeah, I am.
For the next 40 minutes?
33 minutes. 1.5 miles.
Only 33 minutes. Not long. Oh my god, that's like fourth least person I've seen in the space of like a minute. That's loud.
There has to be, it's London.
London.
Let's get a cab.
A cab.
A taxi.
Do you have cash to do this?
Yeah, I do. Fuck's sake.
Do you want to get an Uber? An Uber. Jesus Christ, look. Look at me, it's anywhere on that road. So you tell me, I knew he was walking away from the city.
What, that postcode
there? So where's it been taking you? Oh, no, never mind. How long is it to know? So, are we not getting a taxi then?
Are we really imagining we can make it? Keep your eye out for a taxi always as well.
Okay, don't. I am coming. GPS is stupid. The complete wrong way. So we finally made it to the American Embassy. Got to get a visa. Whatever. You can't hear me, sorry. So that over there is the American Embassy, of course. Okay, don't man.
So we're here at the American Embassy now.
Run halfway across London. You know, that's fine. Probably get an American visa because he's going to work in America for 3 months. So that's why we're here. There's no reason for it to come to London, and then we're going to go do a bit of tourist for the next 6 hours before we have to get the train back. We're now on our way into Buckingham Palace with Thomas. He's ugly, but you know, it's fine. His visa got approved. Here you can see, there is the golden gates, there's the golden thing here. And there's some guards things.
So yeah.
Oh, I think it has started, you know. Seems to be a big crowd.
Yeah.
Oh, is that just tourists?
Tourists?
Yeah, I knew that. Guys.
Sky, let's find another heart to deny. I'm chasing, you're fading out. I'ma put a spark in your eye. Let's start with a bang. Get lost in the city lights, drowned in a lullaby.
This is where that video was. Someone was stood on the corner and you can see the policeman shooting from there. Let's go get a picture of the flowers. Are you guessing that's it?
I'm assuming that's
it. There's a you can take me picture on this bridge. Just think that woman who fell, that's a long drop. Who's Dynamo?
Magician.
I don't know. So we're just going to keep walking until we find a way to get on the other end, even though we could have gone around that end over the bridge over there.
Well, if you want to, is the McDonald's there?
I'm sure it's right next to there. I'm just standing here so we can see. So what we're going to do now is we're going to go get some food. But I'm going to go on the eye. Because you have these passes things to let you get on it.
Wee!
Oh, look at the bobbies. There's a nice car, so. Not just there. You want to go because I get the Shrek adventure as well. Very busy here today. It's weird to think what happened like 3 weeks ago here. It's like the city just forgot about it and it's moving on. There's flowers everywhere over there. The Westminster area is quite actual after flowers. We're only here until 2 o'clock, that's right. Is there a Mackey's on the other side? There used to be. So, we're going to try and get the eye, and if we can't get the eye, we're going to go on the Shrek adventure. If we can't get the Shrek adventure, we're going to go on the dungeons, and then it's like an hour walk back to London Euston Station, so I don't know what's going to go on. Right. I don't know if you can see that, but you see that cathedral all the way over there? Yeah, I've been on the top of that and stuff there. It was back in the days when they didn't have a GoPro. So, you know, no footage, no evidence, but I have. It's true. True story. I actually love the buses here. It's a good atmosphere. You know. Can't really say much. I apologise if my GoPro is making a strange noise. Just don't listen to it. Vlogging is like FaceTime, but no one's speaking back, you're just speaking to a camera. Also, I found a new editing tool in my software, so hopefully my photos look way much better than it does. What? I went, right, let's go. Let's go.
Let's rest for the big men's chat.
What, for the next 15 minutes?
15 minutes, it'll chime in 9 minutes. It's nearly 11 o'clock.
So we're just going to stand here?
No, we're going to go back to the bridge. Open lights, dog.
What is it?
Now, this is the real reason I came down here. I wanted to see if they actually did, if they made it up, or if they actually got it right, and they did, they get it right.
Scientific services. Oh, something's going on, there's 4 of them in a row.
Well, they might just be on patrol, especially around Westminster. So I'd say the Prime Minister is only down the couple of streets.
Okay, just not to go there then.
She's not holding hands with Trump hands. And you focus on the actual farm ground. Smile.
I don't have a brace to smile.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Hold.
marine one?
Yeah.
It does look a lot like it. I see what
I've seen loads of pictures.
I see Air Force Ones in the UK.
Okay.
Yesterday, did you know about that?
Is that in Russia?
Yes.
Yes, I'm a bit at work.
Okay, so generally when there have been terrorist attacks in other cities in the past, things like the London Eye have been lit up in solidarity, but they're not going to do that for the one in St. Petersburg. How do you think anything about that? How would you think about it?
Well, I think all countries should like be together as one. Like when 9/11 happened, France done the lit up the thing, and when France got attacked, New York done it for them. When we got attacked, loads of other countries done it for us. So I think it's only fair that other countries do the same for Russia.
Okay. Thank you very much, that's perfect.
I didn't say anything, it's only me. I've got to do things now.
I've got to plan all the talents.
Is that actually BBC News?
I don't know who it is, but I don't think it's BBC News because they would have had like a thing on the bottom saying BBC News.
Start telling James, not you, because you didn't do anything.
So, I just look interesting. I look extremely handsome.
No,
let Big Ben try it first, and then I'll call it. I wouldn't be surprised if that was from, you know, because it's landed not far from here.
I just need to make sure that every year then. Let's go check the fish. See, tonight now we're gonna have to check every single new source.
Yeah. Just type.
You just say that too?
That fucking tosser who just got in front of me.
So just went to Sea Life now and we're on Westminster Bridge. Is it Westminster Bridge? Yeah. We're on there again. And we're gonna go down in the street now. With him.
Think about it, you make one wrong move now. Who's got a
holographic? He's got a holographic sight.
And they're instantly closed again.
Yeah, so no lunatic can jump in. There's a car. The Prime Minister can't wait.
Yeah.
We've now just 13, entered 54, London Euston station on our way back home.
This is huge. Four coaches.
So we're now home and I'm going to end the video here. So thanks for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe. Bye bye.